the 6 to 12 bars, the things that we must not forget here are the drinks. Well, before we go into the food testing part, let's stop right here first with the tender bowl. Sawadee ka. What are we going to make today, huh?
Sherry sour. It's a mocktail.
It's a mocktail.
Yeah.
So it's only one drink for today?
Not two.
Two?
Mm-hmm. The second is a smoothie. It's named Apple Bikini.
Okay. So sherry sour is the signature thing over here, right? Okay.
It's popular of 6 to 12.
I'll let you show me. So we have cherries.
Yeah. The ingredient is cherry, lemonade. And simple syrup and sweet and sour. The first, put the cherry into the glass. Five cherry.
Five cherries into that. This drink is for cherries lover.
And then mother it.
Oh, why is that? To get the
for the syrup out of the cherry. And put the sweet and sour.
Sweet and sour syrup.
Okay. And follow the ice. And finally, it's a lemonade on top.
Yeah. And here is the sherry sour mocktail, right?
Yes.
And one sherry sour down. Now let's go for another drink. Bikini apple or apple bikini?
Apple bikini.
Apple bikini.
Yes. Smoothie.
Smoothies. Apple bikini smoothie. Okay, ha. So first, let's start with the apple.
Apple and lychee.
Oh, you have lychee in there too.
Lychee.
Mm-hmm. What's
and
this?
Peach puree.
Peach puree.
Yeah.
And the same as the sweet and sour syrup and syrup.
Syrup.
Okay, ha.
Okay, first, slice of apple.
Green apple.
Green apple.
Can you use red apple?
No, cannot.
Why is that?
Because it's sweet.
Uh-huh.
Red is sweet, but green is a little bit of sour.
Sour.
Yeah. First, cut off skin.
Peel the skin off?
The skin off. It's bikini.
Oh, okay. Peel the skin off. This part,
for
the amount of the one glass of apple bikini.
Apple bikini. And then fill everything in the blender.
Lychee.
Lychee and peach.
Peach puree.
Yep.
Ooh.
Okay.
Yum yum.
Sweet and sour.
So is there from the lime juice?
Lime juice with simple syrup.
Syrup.
And ice.
And ice. One main ingredient that can't be missed in a mocktail.
Press the button.
Apple bikini. Apple bikini sweetie is done. Oh, sorry for decoration.
It's like a debut.
apple bikini with the devil ears on top. Here you go. This drink is really nice and refreshing for a hot day like this.